Fuck you. Fuck you, I didn't call it, didn't see that. What the fuck, oh no. Push it, push it, push it, push it, push it! What the fuck? Oh, fuck! It's all my weather needs a game. Fuck you, game! Any batteries? No, okay.
Oh, buddy. What are you trying to do? I gave you a chance. You know, shy. Well, I can't help you.
I'm dead, I'm dead, I'm dead. Fuck. Fuck. Just run. Fuck. Oh! Fuck you. Fuck you. Where the fuck is the vent? Fuck you! Oh, fucking hell. No.
Hey, nobody likes a quitter. Hold up there, buddy.
Oh, fuck. Fuck you! fuck? Where the fuck was he there? Vent! Bet. You! First elevator! This. Fuck you! What the fuck? Ah! Die, you fucking asshole! Well, he's dead. Good enough for me. Gonna go up? No, I'm gone. I have to go down. Bloody hell. Fuck him. Who the fuck are you? Oh no!
Thank God you survived. I feared that secular maniac would carve you up like the others. Meet me outside. We're close now.
Find Father Martin outside. What? Nope. Something bad gonna happen? Everything's burning, holy shit.
I had to burn it. All of it. Murdoch took so much from us. Used us. Turned us into these things because nobody cares about a few forgotten lunatics. So let it burn. Burn the whole goddamn thing now.
How do I get over this? Oh, crouch, I'm stupid. Objective, turn the sprinklers on. Cafeteria. He's over there. I don't know where the hell. Was it over here? Yeah, it was over here. Now the run away. This is the kitchen. Oh! That actually fucking scared me. Fuck you! What the fuck? The fuck's the noise? Look for Father Martin. This door needs a key. House alive, are you? That's locked. Documents. I don't even know your name, but I've come to think of you as one of my blood. My Paul, I hope you don't mind. Okay, whatever, you can read down. I don't even want to know what the fuck that is. the fuck is this game now? Some ghosts and spirits now? Which button? No. Tap notes. The thing in it. God help me, I think I've seen the Wall Rider. The world war is all over this place. Murka was running an experiment called Project Wall Rider, but the patients talk about Wall Rider like it's a physical presence. A spirit or a demon, something they found in the mountain. I chalk it up as a schizophrenic delusion, but I just saw something. Maybe it was a glitch in the camera, or maybe this place is getting to me. Well, up on the roof we go. Fuck you! Fuck you! Go in the hole! Fuck you! Female ward, okay. Nope, going inside. Fuck everything. What the fuck? Use the upper floors to reach Father Martin.